Zachariah!
Hey there.
What do you want, human?
I took the rover all the way down into the canyon. Unfortunately, that's where I hit a wild ostrich, and now the thing won't drive. Heard you might be able to help get it back here.
And why exactly would we want to help you? We who are just monsters to you and your kind, even here. One of us was just lynched. And what did your kind do about it? Nothing. And when we are sick, what one of you would help us even in fair exchange for serum? Why then, answer me, would we help you now?
You've got some sick among you. Maybe I can help. I'm done. Thankfully it wasn't serious, but they're still really weak and need to rest.
You're not like the others. To help us. So yes, we will help you as well with your vehicle. Saddle the ostriches! We will need time, though, as I am sure it is big, and we can only work at night. Give us 12 hours.
Funny and inspiring. Having domesticated ostriches tow a vehicle that was wrecked by wild ostriches. Civilization coming to the rescue against the wild. These creatures are quite wild. I didn't think that we could modify the physical appearance and psyche of animals without manipulating them genetically. Brilliant!
The most exotic goods on the planet. All here, in one stall.
Hi, Zach.
Thank you.
As expected, I knew that these ruins were just small dwellings, and that these relics are not the ones that'll be of good use to us technomancers, just everyday items used by the settlers. However, they have a significant religious value. I wonder if I should keep them. It could turn out to be useful. Hi, Nisha.
Thank you. Repent! We won't have access to the blue...
I had something else. I think I found all the relics in the canyon.
Even if you were willing to give them to me out of charity, I would be ready to pay for them. We had a number of donations recently. Even if you were willing to give them to me out of charity...
Here, you've got them all.
Praised be the Shadow! Each one of these objects takes us closer to the Great Reconciliation. May you be blessed. I will pray for you.
Hi, Nisha.
Hi, Zach.
Coming back here makes me feel like I need to wake up. Finally, feels like I've been sleeping.
Hey there, you from Noctis? Don't seem like a merchant.
Yes and no. Here on a private matter. You by any chance know the Underworks?
Well enough. Even here, there's rules that forbid us to go to certain parts of the city, but in these tunnels, they become little more than technicalities.
I'm looking to get to the Technomancer's chapel. There's an entrance in the crypt, but I don't know how to get there.
Well, I can show you the tunnels under the source. Once upon a time, I used to smuggle merchandise through there. Remember hearing about some magical gate down there, too? I take it it's the kind of gate only your kind can open? Yeah, I've run into a few of those along my travels. I'll show you on a map. Be careful, Mr. Technomancer. The tunnels have always been guarded. Now it's probably even worse. Word is that the ASC's forced its way into the chapel's main entrance.
I'm gonna need another Technomancer to help me open this gate, or find another way in. I'm sure it won't be easy, but thanks for the help. It's gonna do a lot of good. Good luck.
Good luck.
Zachariah! Thank you. still there?
I'm looking for...
If it's information regarding...
Why should we be going into that warehouse? If memory serves, this area isn't quite the most. It is a place for more shady characters than us, I should say. People who might not take too kindly to us trespassing, I would think, Alicia.
They should be more worried about us, Scott. They owe me answers, and I'm going to get them one way or another.
Very well. Excellent. Okay, then. Off we go.
You! What the fuck are you doing here? This is private property, and you have no business here!
We don't give a damn about your warehouse. What we want are answers, and like it or not, you're gonna talk.
Come on, guys, let's get him! Tell you what you want to know.
Very well. You're the one who used to turn in people who were an obstacle to the ASC, right? The one who was sending innocents to rehabilitation camps?
No, look, it's way more complicated than that. Yeah, sure, I was in charge of making up evidence back when proof was needed to frame some of them. But with the ASC out there headhunting, now all you gotta do is send an anonymous letter to get someone deported. But most of the time, it wasn't I who was in charge of deciding who had to leave. We would get together and present those who might threaten us. It wasn't a single man's decision. Anton wasn't our chief yet.
Not most of the time, but it happened. You sent a bunch of street kids straight to a camp, and I don't see what threat they represented, so? Why? Personal vengeance? What the hell did they do to you?
Nothing, but a girl from that gang came to see me. She told me that another kid had overheard us, and she wanted to turn us in. It was believable. And since that snot-nosed kid could have talked about it with his gang, I turned in the whole group.
You're lying. It doesn't make sense. None of us would have turned in someone in the group.
I know what I'm talking about. Why would I lie to you? The kid, I think her name was Gloria.
You lie! Gloria would have never done anything like that, you son of a... You're gonna die, scumbag.
Nisha, I understand your anger, but killing him won't give you back your years spent in a camp. Come on, leave him alone and let's go.
That guy's a monster, Zach. He used the most sinister characters of our corporations and manipulated them to get rid of poor innocent people. But you're right. This won't give me back what he took from me, nor what he took from others. I'll follow you.
What I would suggest, and it is just a suggestion, but what I would suggest is a trip home for some comfort food. warm meal, pancakes, tea, or perhaps a trip to the bar. Three.
Scott, it's all right. I'm fine.
Keep going this way. I'm gonna get myself shot.
Ah!
Sean was right. Can't open this door without another technomancer. Hi, Nisha.
Hi.
I'm really happy you're here.
Yeah. I mean, I feel the same. Wouldn't want you to have had these crazy adventures beside anyone else.
Once you set your eyes on something, nothing gets in your way, does it?
When you live through the childhood I had, feeling powerless. Once you grow up, you got two choices. Say that's the way your life's always gonna be, or decide nothing's ever gonna make you feel powerless again. Guess I chose the latter. Always get what I want, because I refuse to take no for an answer, whether it's something or someone that I want.
Hey. I really think I can help you get your abilities back, Andrew. I'm just gonna need your help too, if you're willing to follow me.
Anywhere. Even if you'll forgive the fact I'm not going to get my hopes up too high just yet.
Whatever works for you. Come on. Hey.
Hey back.
What have you been up to since you left?
What have I done? Well, after spending 10 years of my life as a slave trying to pay that piece of shit Marcello back for what he called my debts, traveled in his luggage hold, did his dirty jobs, whatever he needed to get his business going. Carried crates, drove sand sales, shoveled sand, ran errands, but mostly just picked his customers' pockets. I traveled a lot, though, if I'm going to find any silver lining in it, and I've earned my damn place here in Noctis. Even if the price of that has been rarely sleeping in a real bed or reading a book that wasn't about accounting.
Zacharias!
What do you think about Andrew? He comes from Ophir, like you, and he could have become a technomancer, but he had an accident.
I remember, yes. You know that I was the one who had spotted his abilities and had taken him to school, as I did for you? I thought that he was dead. That's what I was told, that he was dead. I shouldn't have listened to them. He looks perfectly alive now.
Yes, but he lost an arm during the accident, and he can't use technomancy anymore.
How so? That's ridiculous. Technomancy has nothing to do with arms. It is all in the head. You just have to... Let me think. Yes, I think that with... Yes, that's it. With a full technomancer kit, I would have the parts needed to create a bypass on a classic prosthesis. But I would need my notes to do that.
Your notes?
I studied technomancy as well. Anyway, from a scientific standpoint, obviously, I've never thrown lightning bolts, and I can't do it physically. Moreover, those kits wouldn't suit me, I'm sure.
Scott, you studied technomancy?
Yes, and I had conducted in-depth research on the way in which your neural network expressed its static charge throughout your equipment. But all this is old. I can't remember it all. And I left my notes in Ophir. I won't have any trouble helping that boy if you bring me my notes and the equipment. You wanted something else?
No. Thank you, Scott. I'm gonna try to bring all that back.
Hi, Zach.
Hello, Amelia.
Hi, Zach.
Hello, Amelia. Notes. You may have hidden them before.
Before Mad was added to the Delta scientist.
Get him!
Zachariah, you... Zachariah!
Did you hear? A technomancer officer stole a rope.
Hello.
Hello.
Hey there.
Traitor, get him! Traitor, get him!
Hey, back.
Sean was right. Can't open this door without another technomancer.